我们在输液或者注射到人体的这一个药品，如果含有细菌，输到人体里面，就会造成我们人发热，严重的就会休克、死亡。
Intravenous infusion is an important means of modern medical treatment, but at the same time, every year there are countless cases of adverse reactions caused by the injection of bacteria-containing drugs in the world.
要让这个产品获得检测的一个灵敏度和一个速度是非常困难的。以前的这种检测需要是去做培养鉴定。培养鉴定的时间非常长，需要有3到5天的一个时间。
Nowadays, the sample is dropped into the reagent made from horseshoe blood. Only within about 10 minutes, by morphological changes of horseshoe crab blood, it can be judged whether the liquid contains bacteria or not.
我们用肉眼就可以判读，如果没有形成凝胶，它就是阴性。这个是目前我国大量的药厂啊。还有用户目前在使用的。我们中国的整个的研究上面就是我们福建带起来的，他们成功推向了这个市场。
This company, which is the first one to produce TAL, Tachypleus amoebocyte lysate, in China, is utilizing the genetic code of ancient organism to solve the problems of modern medicine.From the cheap and common shrimp shell, a pharmaceutical raw material with a value of tens of millions of yuan per ton is being extracted. Glucosamine, processed from the shell of shrimp, crab, and other crustaceans, is an important nutrient for the formation of chondrocytes, and is known as the lubricant of a human's joint. Today, the number of osteoarthritis patients in China has exceeded 10% of the total population. Glucosamine products are highly expected. For a long time, due to the technological limitation, the highest purity of glucosamine products on the global market can only reach 80%. The incompletely purified glucosamine product is inevitably mingled with many impurities, which has certain side effects on the human body if it is taken on a long run.This worldwide problem has been solved in a biomedical park in Xiamen.
最早的话呢，可以追溯到90年代就有这样的一个想法。那一直到实现产业化的话呢，是接近2010年了。
In the past 2 decades, researchers in Fujian have utilized self-developed technology to package glucosamine with a layer of nanomaterials to isolate it from external factors, which makes it possible to improve the purity of glucosamine products.
挺好的。在显微镜底下呈一个透明的片状的一个结构，
很漂亮。
当时的话呢，在市场上的话是没有标准参照物，我们呢花了很长的时间，也动摇过。在动摇的过程当中的话呢，我们得到了相关科学家那个鼓励吧哈。有一句话我很深刻，就是说，越是难的地方，如果你能够把它攻克。它的生命力就越强，它的亮点就越大。
The technology independently developed by Fujian people means the purity of glucosamine can reach up to 99%. In China alone, it has a potential market of billions of yuan. In this biomedical park, there are dozens of marine biomedical enterprises, which would bring tremendous surprise to this field every year.This is one of the fastest growing marine strategic emerging industries. Fujian people with the sense of adventure are opening a new chapter of exploring the blue ocean.